All right, FN 509 tactical apex striker tests for water submersion. This time we're going to give it a couple shakes before we pull the trigger and see if the trigger is still dead. So there is one in the chamber. Here we go. All right. All right, so I gave it about two or three shakes, maybe about a second and a half, and it was good to go that time.